wanna destroy him, go ahead. Who cares? I certainly don't. Not one bit at all. So, tell me what's been bothering you? Well, you see, Doc, it's been over 50 years already. It's been that long? Yes. You see, that's the actual problem. Once I eradicated all the time portals, I thought I would just wait it out, and then this summer... We don't say his name here. It is a safe place. Yes, sorry, Doctor. Well, I just assumed that eventually, over time, he would just die. But he hasn't even aged. I mean, like, at all. He just grew that stupid beard. It looks like he'll be here forever. I just don't know if I can handle that. Yes, it seems that the initial time travel has affected the aging process. It's quite the conundrum. Yes. What is that again? Just a confusing or difficult problem. Yes, problem. I wish there was someone who can dispose of my problem. Yes, one can hope.